Great. Now all I can think about is Rachel's rant about HPV. What was that she said again? Most people who have it don't show signs or symptoms. It can still cause genital warts and cancer. I used a condom. What else could I have done? What else can I do to protect myself now?
Vaccination is 99% effective in preventing the four most common types of HPV that cause genital warts and cancer. Protect yourself. Go to hpvinfo.ca.